Original for TV exclusive.
Exclusive. Exclusive. Exclusive.
Okay, too real for TV. Y'all understand me, Maroy. You understand me? My 77th birthday, I'm in the house, OG Filmmore Slim. All these people come from all around these different cities to pay homage to OG Filmmore Slim. You understand me? So it couldn't be no better than this year, you understand me? With Maroy, you understand? See what he says, 77 years, you understand me? Too real for TV. Everybody showing me love. I feel good. I look good. All you girls out there, I look good. You understand me? Everything work on me.
OG Filmmore Slim, yeah, y'all. Giving a shout out to all the players. Everybody getting ready for the big ball. Players ball in Las Vegas. I want to give a shout out to my man BH. He the man with the big bang. A shout out to my man Gangsta Brown, my godson. Yeah, they all put this on. My man Kitty Red. Yeah. My man Pippin Bird. Pippin Young. My pimp buddy Sugar Free. Everybody get ready for the big players ball in Las Vegas. They're coming down to see the Godfather, OG Filmmore Slim. Bishop Don Juan, Reverend Sebo, Snoop Dogg and Doggy, my lookalike. And my man Ice-T, yeah. Everybody coming out to be a harvester. Feel more slim. Now listen, all you youngsters out there, get yourself ready for the players' ball, you know. We don't want no wannabes, we want the real. We don't want you to bring your girlfriends and dress them up like hoes. We know a real hooker when we see one. Everybody's getting ready, buying their jewels. Alligator shoes and things, and little suits and things, yeah. Coming out, you know. But the pivot is real, though. Listen, check it out. If you come out there thinking with your little girlfriends, you're gonna get knocked, baby. Yeah. But it's gonna be some real pimps at this ball, you understand? Ain't no faking. Ain't nothing that gonna be there but heavyweights, baby. All about the pimp, you know, I'm the Pope, you know, in this game. So everybody come and pay homage to me. Why are they coming to see me? Because I got longevity. And longevity beat it all, baby. OG Filmmore Slim, you know. You're going to have champagne and all the fine wine, you know. You're gonna be, and ladies, this for you ladies, you know, don't come out looking. You're gonna get booked. Yeah. You understand me? Because players in there, you understand me? And they looking to add some more on to their stable. Don't come out jiving, shucking and jiving. If you don't come out just to sip on champagne, you got to pay your way, baby. This is gonna be the players' ball. They're gonna be pimps and hoes. Players' ball is all about, you know, all the years that you've been successful. You know what I'm talking about? All the ways you got paid, you understand me? Everybody's coming paying homage to the OG, the Pope, Filmmore Slim. Yeah. November the 14th in Las Vegas, baby. The big show. Filmmore Slim show, baby. The Godfather today, the Pope. And all you girls that wanna be something, I don't endorse for you to be a hooker, but if you go to a hooker's ball, what you looking for? If you go to a player's ball with the pimps and hoes, that's what you looking for. You know, if you don't have no kind of way wants to be about that environment, then you should have went to the disco or the hip hop joint. Now we gonna have hip hop there for entertainment. Oh, that's for the game. Man.
77 years of real motherfucking game. Yeah.
I want to give this to not just my godfather, our godfather. You know what I'm saying? My godfather has been putting it down a long time ago and just been telling us what's right and wrong and all that. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, we just came out to come show my appreciation and everything. You know what I'm saying? And I want to present this to the godfather of the day, Mr. Filmmore. Yeah. Godfather, give him a little bit, but let me tell you one thing about Filmmore. I'm going to give him the mic, but Mo, you can't hold the mic up because you know we're pressing for time, because I know how you get when you get started.
Hip, hip. Hey, listen, I want to say to everybody that come out to see the Godfather, Kitty Red, Twix, and everybody, you know, I love everybody. You know, and you are the people that keep me going. Keep me looking young, keep me looking good, you understand me? And keep got me making movies about the game. You know, that's how poor I'm in the game. I'm making movies. I got movies coming out on MGM, all about the game. You understand me? So go check my movies out. And I'm thankful to be here. I'm thankful to have my good help. Look at me. I ain't walking on no cane. I ain't got no wheelchair. You know, I just did accept lap dances. You understand? Yeah. I'm good with it, baby.
Too real for TV.com.